And welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're supposed to be meeting... what's her name? Panam? But we have a few other... We have a few things around here to take care of. There's an assault in progress. What is this? Junk shop. I might go there. There's one here as well. We took care of the ones over there. You're probably not going to hit these. So we're going to take the scenic route back and take care of some of these things on the way. What is this? Okay. Not buying that. At least not yet. I might do... Yeah. It's not really on the way, but I might do the merc needed and assault in progress. And this... I don't know. We're gonna head to her. We'll get there eventually. But right now, I want to do assault in progress that way. We're around the border of this Arasaka property. They have this kind of holographic... what happened there? Holographic, like, accordion coming over there. Do not cross. Too bad. So what's going on over here? Well, we got Wraiths, and we don't like them. That's an explodey thing.
Now make it quick, I promise.
No, I'll make it quick. Boom! Love it. I don't know if there's anyone still alive from that.
I'll make sure you get off easy.
Oh, there's two people still alive. How do you live? Dead. There's three. Well, that's where
you're
the car.
Seriously, making me look for you? Come on.
You're not gonna have to look long, because you'll soon be dead.
Oh fuck.
1080. The classic resolution. Make you my meat puppet. That one's hilarious. So they... Oh.
Look on the bright side! I'm not even...
Shut up! Gonna hit me with a steel pipe. Why is he carrying sniper rifle ammo? So I don't know what these guys were doing. But whatever it is, it was something bad. I know they want us to secure the evidence. And I will. In my own time. I might leave the bike and take that. Look, more explosives. I missed some explosive stuff. I mean, really, this should have tripped everything off, these explosions. They like to do things. Now before I grab that, I want to make sure I got everything. I think I got wait, there's something over there. Oh, the body, yeah. A bloody knife. That's not a bloody knife, this is a bloody knife. Classic molybdenum steel-toe combat boots, Militech tactical helmet, and an archive conversation with George Prosky. Job complete. George Prosky says, heard a rumor, you gotta check it out. One of the drilling platforms in the Badlands isn't complete junk yet. If the source hasn't dried up and we can flush some of the old crap out, could get some decent oil out of there, go to this address, location unavailable, and check it out. Just no butt dragging, get it done quick. Yeah, they got done quick, alright. I liked exploding this stuff, that was fun. And that wasn't the vehicle I wanted. It's over here. Don't step in that stuff. Okay. Next objective. Is there? So much easier driving around in the desert like this. Whoa! Wipe out. Whoops. Fine, unless we have to turn. Whoops. Wraith Ravager. Let's ravage the Ravager. We killed him right off. Nice.
honking!
I'm honking? Hmm. Dead.
What do you want?
To end your life.
Come on! Don't be scared now!
What was that? Hiding for pussies!
Yeah, as you're hiding behind that... What is that? A box? A generator? Whoa, 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 whoa! Whoa! Where'd you come from? That was quite alarming. What is that? Oh. Oh, there was two of them over here. Haha. We are not the sheep. We were meant to rule. I try to save before I scan, because it hasn't happened for a while, but I used to always scan and crash. There was a sniper up here. We sniped the sniper. Most vigorously. Pathology of the Badlands. Very probable that I've already read it. My documents. Is it on a Windows computer? 21st Stout. Archives, translations, login, Joe Scaloni, password, mask, Quadra Tribe 66, 2069 for Chris from the Aldecados, plus 2%, Thornton Colby, 2055, Mikey 6th Street, plus 3%, PMS, KL Biotechnica, boxes, plus 3%, to be sent to my chemist, Yumiko Nakama, Militech weapons, plus 5%. Okay then. I meant to just jump on the ledge over there. Okay, there's the evidence. We never have to tune it in. I mean, turn it in.
One shake at Night City. Your man Stan here. Anyone out there had
11 euros.
Latest faulting knee joint. Trust me, you'd know. It bends every way but the right way. But wait. Don't swap it out for a new one just yet. In Night City, impracticality is always in vogue. You might just be on the forward edge of fashion.
I might, huh? Alright, let's see what this is all. A capacity booster? archive conversation. Ooh, 1444 euros. An archive conversation with Arnold Haponic and Susan Parker. Arnold says, bullcrap. Gonk's a coward. Our numbers guy. No way he screwed us over. Susan says, well, he did. Who told you? Susan says, got a friend with the Tigers. Remember when we sold them that iron? That time Mikey almost bit the dust carrying them over? Yeah. Well, Mr. Math charged the Tigers an extra 5%, but didn't tell us about it. Arnold says, that greedy little beep. I'll talk to him. Susan says, but don't tell anyone else. We'll get the eddies off him. A little operation going on over here. Okay. We're taking care of these pretty quickly. Oh, that was me. I'm like, who's messing with equipment? Well, that's not the car I took, but I'll grab it. What's next? The weapon shop, and then the... Is that back at the hotel? And then we'll go to this assault here. I guess we'll hit that. My door's open. I closed it. My mind on my money and my money on my mind. Where's the shop
around
here?
Whoa.
Wait. Oh, we've got enemies here? This was a weapon shop. I'll follow her anywhere. This a weapon shop, or am I gonna fight people here?
Send the word space to 7299 for a chance to win a 1 week getaway for two at the Crystal Palace. 10 casinos, 5 pools, top end brain dance equipment, and
I'm not afraid of anyone, you know?
Okay, Tess. Where's the weapon shop? That's a drop point. Because it's past the drop point. What's inside? Hi. Through here. Oops. I'm just looking around too. Using my technical ability. Hi. You bounce back quick? Is that the guy from... You got any customers
besides...
I'm not
a mind reader.
Hey,
You got any customers besides Nomads?
The customer's strictly Nomad. Get anyone else?
Did I pick something up?
Who else needs to fill up? There's not too many families take road trips these days. And it's easier to get yourself some iron back in that city.
This, is the guy from the gas station? You bounce back quick.
Sure cleaned up quick after Kang Tao's surprise visit.
Yeah.
Huh? Quick? That was just another day out here in the Badlands. Had a whole band of wraiths ride in here once, running from the Aldecaldos. Had me be their meat shield for a hot second. Since then, I've been ready for anything and everything under the sun.
Guess you gotta be.
Need some firepower.
You found the right place.
Alright. It's more like I want to sell some firepower. I saw some of this stuff. Okay. We got some things that are better. What about my junk? Sell junk? One thing I always seem to need a lot of. We're probably full on it though. Is sniper rifle ammo. Yeah, you can't hold more than 96. But I could probably use some of the other ammos. Ammo types, whatever. So I know they look like a little... It's a box. Oh, he's... I don't see it. He doesn't sell ammo? The guy doesn't sell ammo. Oh, he does. Okay. Okay, and then... These are mods for 2.5% damage. Ooh, look at that one. I could probably use that in the future, if not now. Complimentary grape pie. didn't get that stuff. Expect the unexpected. I'm tempted to blow it up. I'm a pyromaniac. And they put grenades right near it too. Okay. Just having some fun over here. Huh. I got some more guns to sell him. Well, I opened it while standing on it. Whoa, where the hell are we?
Nicola!
Taste the love!
I thought that, you know, said something else, like the B was an F. Just dropping in. Dropping in for a spell. Was annoying because we can't open the other door. That's pretty interesting, though. So I'm gonna sell you some more stuff. Some of it is the stuff right from your shop, but you'll buy it from me. It's not as good as the sniper rifle I have. €6. Alright. And then, I just want to check out these clothes here. So, yeah, I'm not wearing a hijab. 5.6. This is just as good. I have to be... Oh, I can wear that. Never mind. It's all 35.6. Insulated cap with protective goggles. Eh. I guess I'll wear that. This is gonna be all... Oh, I can put this on there? Increases armor. Well, I have this on it already. 5.0. Movement speed. Better shoes. Polyamide lined work boots. They remember a better time. A much, much better time. Okay. That's for special use only. I got some more clothing to sell you, and then we're out of here. Now it says buy back on the stuff you sold. That's new. So what's our next thing? There's something right nearby, isn't there? Right here. I can't. Okay, it won't let me, it won't bring the mat line there, but it'll show it on the display here. Is this my vehicle?
I'm not saying anything.
But you're thinking it.
Maybe he's on his way.
Nothing else we can do.
Get away from my car. Actually, this is not my car. Gangway, cacti! This music's weird. Wraith Marauder.
Fuck you and your hacks.
Perfect, I love it. Here's another hack you're gonna love.
You and I are gonna have fun when I find you.
It's hitting all the nearby people.
So who's there? I'll make it quick, I promise.
See, this one might die from it. Dead. Where's the explosive thing? Right there. Ah, screw it. Oh crap. Dodge this.
You have no idea who you're fucking with. Time's up, bitch.
Yeah? For you. every time I think that that's it. What is that? He's blowing it up on principle. Every time I think that I've gotten all of them, there's another. But maybe this time is for real. Harvest like a reaper. Okay. I will harvest you. Hardened plastic goggles. A stapler. Explodey things. I should have sold that guy my shotgun ammo. It doesn't matter. I don't think it weighs anything. I'm gonna grab that stuff last. That's how I like to do it. Oh, we got an open flame here. Makes me a little bit nervous. I want to blow it up. Never mind then. Well, we haven't played a little game for a while. Seven A, one C, B D. I'm running out of stuff. E 9, D 5. I think I got something. Dark chocolate. It will solve all your problems. Okay. Maybe not all your problems, but a lot of them. The overture. Oh god, I can't pick up the eddies? You bastards. Okay. Epic upgrade components, skill shard engineering, and rare item components. On an archive conversation, Faye Balsam and Burt Rollins. I was gonna say Burt Reynolds. Oh no no no. I hit Z. Okay. Faye Balsam says, you know he had a gun? Plus, he doesn't want to help with anything. Burt Rollins says, just gotta fix our car. What do you mean he doesn't want to? Put a gun to his head. Refresh his perspective. Faye says, it's just he says he'll never help the Wraiths, not in his shop. Burt says, Faye, the hell you're going soft. You can't even. Faye says, hang on. Burt says, got a guy in line, yeah? Faye says, says he won't help because one of our guys killed his son. Yeah, so? Tell him if he doesn't fix the car, you'll wipe the rest of his family. He's alone here. No fam left. Well, just find a way to twist his arm. Yeah, sure. Wonderful. I got a perk point. A lot of this stuff is knives. probably take that, I guess. And I'll take this as good for the contagion. Quick hacks that spread can jump to one additional target. This one. Oh yeah, that's the eddies I can't pick up. That's annoying. You must let me have the eddies. You let me have stapler, but not eddies. Anything else besides eddies that I can pick up? I can't go in this structure. Probably not. Yeah, it didn't look like a real door to me. Oops. I'm jumping right over it. Open up here, never mind. Alright, so we're heading to you. We're just taking our time over here. I guess we'll do the merc needed next and then do this stuff after all. A mural and three assaults in progress. A lot of assaulting going on. I don't know what this is, some kind of generator plant or something? Oh, solar power station. Yeah, and there's more stuff. We'll get to her eventually. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. I hit Alt twice. Thank you. And always, seek adventure.